able to say to people, I was there. I was there when we unveiled the most important piece of public art in the history of our city. This is a fantastic piece that's coming forward.
I have many people to thank, starting with Sir Isaac Newton, who proposed an experiment in support of his theory that absolute space is the reference for all motion. This involved the observation of the modifications on the surface of water in a bucket suspended from a rope that is wound up and released.